So you've recently learned that adding antioxidant-rich polyphenols into your diet via olive oil and red wine are heart-healthy choices. However, unlike a fine wine, olive oil doesn't improve with age. And despite storing it in a dark glass container, which is impermeable to oxygen, allows for airtight enclosure, and blocks light, pouring it straight out of a bottle really isn't standard. Nevertheless, its quality, storage, and consumption are vital not only to us, but to edible oil producers and food processors alike, in large part because the popularity of olive oil makes its adulteration economically attractive. And chemically, most oils are very similar, so if you're checking for a blend, it's challenging to identify them with common quick tests. However, the different oils vary in their fatty acid profile, so NIR serves as a valuable tool because it can determine other types of oils in your olive oil. So let's take our Tango Tea here for a test drive.
Once our sample is placed in the sample compartment, we'll select our product in the Tango GUI, input any identifying information for that sample, and simply hit go. Our Tango Tea will then bring the sample compartment up to the predefined temperature and begin sample measurement. Here, we have both numerical values as well as visual indicators of where our results lie. And these visual indicators signal to your operators what qualifies as a good sample versus a sample that may need to be sent off for wet chemistry. From our results screen, we can see that we're falling within the expected range for a majority of our parameters, such as peroxide value, which is an indication for the rancidity of the oil. We can also see the amount of 1,2 diglycerides, as well as the pyrophosphatein content in the oil, which reveals when an oil is stored for too long, or even adulterated with refined oils to obtain lower acidity values. If we scroll down, we'll see that our AV, or acidity value, falls below that 0.8% threshold that is the main criterion for the classification for olive oil as extra virgin. However, you'll see that's giving us a red X despite falling within range, signaling that the sample didn't meet all the statistical thresholds set by the calibration and require further analysis.
With rapid quality control now part of your analytical repertoire thanks to FT&IR, not only will you have confidence in the quality of your product, but you can now assess a variety of parameters in a matter of seconds. So you'll have plenty of time to enjoy the finer things in life.